It's Cyberchase for real.
And now the news. Billionaires Gladys Dumas has lost her rare diamond, the Star of Slovenia, while attending an auction at Christie's last night. A massive search is underway in a call for volunteers to search the gallery.
Volunteers? I once found a needle in a haystack. Maybe there's a reward.
Here, you're a billionaire.
What? A yacht for me?
Oh, you're too kind.
I better get going.
Hey!
Attention! In order to be fair to all diamond hunters, each of you will have just 15 minutes to search the section of the gallery that you choose. So that no one can be a hog, each of you will receive a tape to mark the boundary of your section. All tapes are the same length. Good luck.
Start here. This spot looks interesting. Done. Now to find my yacht. The Dumas diamond. Looks like this little piggy took more than his share.
What?
You must have had more tape because your area is bigger than mine.
No, I didn't. The distance around my section is the same as yours.
Are you sure you didn't have more tape? Because your area is definitely bigger than mine.
All the chairs are the same distance apart, right?
Right.
Your section is a rectangle, that is, one chair wide by five chairs long, which means your perimeter is 12. And your area has five chairs in it. Now, my section has three chairs on each side, so the perimeter is also 12, but my area holds 9 chairs.
The perimeters are the same, but the area of one is almost double that of the other? That's amazing.
1 minute.
Did you find anything?
Well, only this diamond!
Oh, my diamond! Thank you, my child!
Perhaps there is a small reward.
Oh, yes. This very special lolly.
Watch your favorite shows anytime on the PBS Kids video app.